What's up, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you a more mobile version of child's pose. In fact, you probably won't even get into the fullest expression of child's pose, because the intention behind this version is to warm up and dynamically stretch the latissmus dorsi muscles. So they're a wing-like set of muscles that start from your upper middle back and sweep up towards under your armpits. So to practice this mobile version of child's pose, you'll come onto your forearm. Slow and mindfully. Your feet can be together or they can be wide apart. Notice if there's any difference in sensation moving your feet placement. Notice any difference if you adjust the placement of your hands. What happens if you bring your hands closer and your elbows closer towards your knees? Or if you bring your elbows and forearms further away. That is a variation of child's pose you can try at home. Let me know how it goes and share with me your questions and feedback in the comments below. See you guys next time.